finishing in first place with 25% of the vote, former Massachusetts Governor Mitt Romney.